thing just scatter everything. Then took our roof to the next compound. So it was when we wake up in the morning that we start looking for our roof. We now saw it the other compound.
I don't know what type of wind is that. That happened 2 nights ago. And as a result, the wind took them to so many parts of the village and started destroying other houses. And we are incurring an estimated damage of about 4.5 million naira.